treasure. A challenge if I ever saw one. This'll be over in moments.
Indeed, you are correct.
You would have us press on without delay. By your will, Arisen.
Our fight is not yet done.
We must wait for the final victory, whatever our discomfort.
It is easily done.
Fermo facendome.
Lispugnerme men falasimir. Elelia yavtolme?
Follow me, if you would.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
I'd say we collect as much as we can carry.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. I'd wager our merry band can handle whatever comes.
So long as we remember to keep to our assigned roles, we shall be a united front in the face of any foe.
True enough. All is well. I feel as fit as ever.
Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
I'm sure there's a better. What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
Oh, well met. Could you do me a favor? Thank you, sir.
Battles atop bridges are best avoided.
They seem safe enough, at least.
Ah, now I understand.
Very well. I shall return.
An unlikely location for a path. Mayhap it leads to a hidden hoard of treasure.
Pray, keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in. It is a glad thing we rested when we did.
We must not let down our guard.
I grant you roaring flame.
I am perfectly capable of making such decisions for myself.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Ah! not live to regret this.
I shall remain by your side. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. It is a foe worthy of caution. Naught save our best will do.
Perhaps.
The material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Feeling weary? Not me. I dare say I could lift an ox. Please, before us. The bright side.
What we do is pursue and eliminate the stragglers.
If no one will do it, then I suppose I have little choice but to obey. Invincible.
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
Ah, now here's a surprise.
At least all our efforts weren't for naught.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Oof. My pack's grown rather heavy.
If you've any, seems we've enemies in our midst.
Need these flames to smite our enemies.
Only 'twern't so far away.
see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down.
Sir Leonard will be very glad to know that Sir Ulrika is safe. We ought to bring him these tidings post-haste. I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
The vanguard is yours. Lead on.
Would you mind coming over here?
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
It is no great shock to me.
Sir Leonard will be very glad to know that Sir Ulrika is safe. We ought to bring him these tidings post-haste.
Certainly, Master. I can take you to this individual.
The vanguard is yours. Lead on.
There's a shorter path we might take now. Allow me to show you.
Hidden path. I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
Now, what might that be?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
It shall be done. I am here to aid you, Arisen.
Just yonder looks...
This should be of use.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Pray, follow me. This way, Master.
Skeletons! Soldiers of bones!
I grant you fire's blaze. Well done. What a stripping you have risen! Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your... Follow me, if you would.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Execution.
Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Pray, follow me. We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
I say we give it a push and see what happens.
One of us! Wrench! I shot! On to left and on.
I should be glad to assist you, Arisen. Let my magic consume your weapon with the fury of the elements.
To ponder but our success, for come what may, we will triumph. We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
Go on, have a look. Many thanks.
Oh, what does this say?
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you. Have you found any of the items we discussed perchance?
always a pleasure.
A mystic spear hand. What a marvelous vocation.
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be... Glad to assist you.
Do come again.
Weary at this hour, sir. You must have quite a tale to tell. Much obliged.
I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
Perhaps the Arisen has recalled some more pressing business. Fret not. I'm sure we'll come back to this eventually. Weary at this hour, sir? You must have quite a tale to tell.
Much obliged.
Welcome.
Well met, son.
Quite well.
How might I be of service?
Welcome to Bjorn's Arm, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So if we... Check the price, just remember.
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
Well, Meg, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when
treated to the foremost hospitality. You know where to find me. Well, Meg, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey with... treated to the foremost hospitality in much obliged.
We have what we need to deliver, do we not? Let us find the intended recipient.
I only hope the recipient is pleased with our work.
Right you are. Over here, if you...
Welcome to Bjorn, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So, before you check the price, just remember, hope to see you again.
Gather round, treat your ears to a tail bite.
I must be vigilant. The townspeople depend.
Any loose coin about? Enough to make it rich. This job better be worth it. It's too bloody early.
Oh, I can't find a silver stone anywhere. Have you heard it? Oh, just look how it shines. Thank you ever so much. Say, aren't you curious who I want to meet? Well, I'll tell you. My mother and father. I don't even know what they look like, you know. Not to say I'm unhappy at the gracious hand, of course. But I'd really like to meet them, even just once. I want to tell them how grateful I am that they gave me life. Oh, it's so shiny. Oh, hi, Arisen. You'll help me again if I need it, won't you? Please say yes.
Miss Daphne seemed pleased with our efforts. Mayhap we ought to pay her another visit sometime soon.
Right you are.
Gather round, treat your ears to a tail bite.
Ox carts make for relatively...
This ox is all I have. If I lose him, I...
This ox cart's bound for Melv. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Not good will come of this.
You're the Arisen, aye? There's aught I'd ask of you. A personage of great esteem is to return from Batal to Vermund. I speak of Sir Augustine. He is a noble and the leading voice of opposition against the Queen Regent. Your aid is requested in guarding his ox cart as it travels the high road. As a potential ally to your cause, 'twould do you no favors if he were to come to harm. And bear in mind that this is a matter of the utmost secrecy. Not even the captain of the guard has been informed of it.
You have your orders. Read them and follow them to the letter.
Perhaps we ought to hurry, lest we arrive too late to be of aid. Sir Leonard will be very glad to know that Sir Ulrika is safe. We ought to bring him these tidings post-haste. Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
The vanguard is yours. Lead on.
Ah, 'tis a relief to hear that Ulrika is safe. Mayhap there is aught I could do for her, pervasive though the Queen Regent's influence has become. My humblest thanks. You've proven a friend to Melv and me as well. It isn't much, but here, I would not see you go unrewarded for your trouble.
Ah, good. You return. I find myself on edge when you stray from my line of sight.
Tis all rather sudden, but I suppose we've no reason to refuse. Shall we make for the point of departure? Pray, allow me to show you the way.
Well, if you insist. I'm only glad I don't have to lead the way for a change. Care to feel the wind on your face? Jump up, and I'll send you flying.
It's all rather sudden, but I suppose we've no reason to refuse. Shall we make for the point of departure? Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location.
The vanguard is yours. Lead on. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
There's no need to go the long way round, when a shorter route is readily available. Follow me, Master.
Do not despair! I'm coming to your aid!
Glad to see you have the matter in hand.
Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid. Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Feeling weary? Not me. I dare say I could lift an ox.
Ice is our ally against such fiends.
Certainly, Arisen. How might I be of aid?
Patience,
not so amiss. I do not like this system very well.
this foe!
Exceptionally fine, sir.